My point being, we're not like everybody else.
Get your fat ass back to the ghetto.